Hi there, this is A&J playing. We are playing Left for Sleeping Dogs.
I love the med
I love
pack.
it too. That's why
It's
I
so
left it on.
cute. I want to get you one of those.
That would be awesome.
That'd be so They do actually exist. They're a thing.
Oh,
You
really?
can get them. I've seen them online, but I don't know how much they are. I think it's like $30.
I would love one.
Well, I mean, I feel
You,
you.
sir? Sir? I'm running here.
Dude, what the fuck?
Come
See, it's the
on.
only thing I don't like about this game is it just gives Jordan an excuse to be a dick, which he wishes he could do in real life like this and get away with.
Is there a run button? That's not what I meant to do, but okay.
Look at him! Look at him! You knocked out the poor middle-aged Asian man.
Can I call 911 on myself in this game?
You're a dick.
Considering I'm already a police officer. They should let me do it.
You should like call that shit in and run away.
Hey, what's up? Okay. I noticed something. If you play this game offline, a lot of the stuff is missing. I don't even know why. It just is.
It could be for updated advertisements and things like that.
It's still kind of stupid, though.
Could you harm God's honor? Did you put God
Hey, no
in
cursing,
die?
buddy.
Wait! Get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That harm
He's so mad.
Gatan is getting
Did
back
he
at us
touch
for
that
taking his
fish?
minibus route.
Look, I'll go
I
talk
don't
to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah, well, you go do that.
Fish don't bleed like that, FYI. It's one of the reasons why we Jewish people don't consider fish meat. Like, we do, but we don't. It's weird.
Head to Club Bam Bam.
Club Bam Bam.
Half of the music in this game I cannot stand, but then the other half is actually really good. I'm
Did
just
you
picky.
know that,
No, I didn't.
Fish is part. It's not considered either meat or dairy. It's part. Like vegetables and shit. Just your little tidbit of information for the day.
Yeah, it just doesn't tip over. It's got
Weebles
super
wobble,
balance.
But they don't fall down.
Super balance activate.
Oh, I thought you like walk into a little green thing. Hey! Eric and I totally did that. We showed up to a club, well, it was a strip club technically, but we showed up to a club wearing the exact same outfit.
Okay.
See those two chicks? They're wearing the exact same outfit, just in different colors. That's what we did. We did the exact same outfit. Same, well, almost the same color. Same dress, different leggings.
Ice cream. Okay.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. She's just gonna sit there and wait for it to materialize in her hands. Oh.
Yeah?
Wait, this food briefly allows you to what? Is there actually ups for.
It, she didn't
ice
give
cream?
Me a fucking thing. Give me. You little shit.
Jordan!
She didn't give me my ice cream.
Quit being a dick.
I'll give her some ice cream.
That's not inappropriate.
Damn it. No.
You killed her!
Ugh.
You actually murdered her! Are we actually gonna pursue this? Are we actually gonna play this game? Or are you just gonna fuck around? God dang it. You're so stupid.
Oh!
You're supposed to be.
No.
That was his grandmother that she just fucked with. That's the thing about Asian women.
I didn't touch him! Did I touch him?
I'm not gonna say what you did.
I might
did
have.
Not go on behind closed doors, because I don't know. Well, you. Really? You have to fast talk the bouncer to get into the club, so what do? You piss all of them off.
Everyone's. Look at that. Look how many people just turn red. Oh.
That's the bouncers, dumbass.
I gotta fast talk this guy. And touch him.
They're all bouncers.
He's not a bouncer.
Uh huh. And they alerted red. There's CC.
Bullshit.
Him sitting right there?
Look.
They come around. Do you see them? There's like a squad of four of them. Where are they?
They ran.
Awesome shit. Well, they ran
that
now?
That girl, like.
You can't touch the fucking ice cream lady.
That girl, like, bounced off the wall.
Hey,
Okay, so apparently if you attack the ice cream lady, they go fucking bananas.
I don't have...
Just fucking go. You got your ice cream.
She didn't give me shit.
Are you gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
Like a three-year-old who didn't get his fucking dipping dots at the science museum.
You wanna tell him you sent me away?
Press Y to fast talk.
Sorry, of course.
Best quick time event ever crafted in a video game. I bet it's even more epic in a definitive edition.
Sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. What the fuck did you just say to him to let him you come in? I'm sitting here watching this shit. That was fast talking for real, because I didn't even see what the fuck happened.
Are you gonna let me in? What do you think you're doing?
Shit. You couldn't throw your dick down a hallway,
insane.
You know that, right?
You can afford to be here. You got standards to keep up.
I got money.
Oh my god.
I'm sure we can work.
Are you fucking kidding me? I messed up and I'm getting penalized 1,000 Hong Kong dollars or.
Yeah, you get to lose your money because you can't talk worth shit. Sounds about right.
That's bullshit.
Is it the guy who intentionally punched somebody to fail the mission 3 times in a row? Do you seriously? Do you think people want to watch you play this like this? Do you honestly think that? Huh? How big is your ego?
I can't even charge through him or anything. Can I run in here?
It's because you're a pussy.
Benny is in the VIP. Make an example.
You're supposed to talk sense into him, not kill him.
This guy. He looks properly rendered. I'm okay with that.
That's like the closest thing that Jordan will ever get to a man crush compliment. That guy looks appropriately rendered.
Can I dance? Uh-huh. Oh, I could dance. I forgot about that.
You can dance?
Yeah, but I need a...
Oh, no. Look, you can't dance. Your character can't.
Wait, Shen can dance.
You can't dance for shit.
Are you gonna take that back?
No, I'm not. Because I actually... He's doing better than you right now.
Look how goofy he looks.
At least he looks like he's having a good time. You look like the crucifixion of Christ.
Oh, come on. Hey, baby, you wanna dance?
Yeah, she's like, fuck off.
Run through you.
She's like, you are
She pulled
prank.
Out her phone, she's like, this guy's harassing me.
When did she push her? She pushed you, and she's like, ugh.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're a dickwad. Look at you.
Hey, buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city.
Nobody oh boy, here we go.
The hostess or the bosses
oh god, that's right.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
You little shit. No, I'm going by anyways. I can't.
You have to talk to the hostess.
What?
Hostess? Find the fucking hostess. There's a little arrow with the grit with it. You know. You've played this before. Stop it, you idiot. You already know. She's the cute one.
It's been a while since I touched her.
She's the cute one.
Okay, well then there was an arrow over her head. I'm not gonna.
Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me. You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So,
you're just doing this on purpose, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
You're fucking stupid.
I'm having my fun with this.
He always
looking at
sure
her butt isn't that fun.
That's good.
Really?
So, who does he rely on?
Oh, wait,
on
I'm
text?
Sorry. I have to make
Let's
this
go see.
I cannot.
She's nicely rendered.
Am I stuck? Okay.
You don't want me to answer that question.
I'm so bad with the controller. Oh my god.
Sing me a song.
I just want to hit her.
Don't go Chris Brown on me now. Oh my god, it's so cute.
Look how many songs I don't have unlocked. What is this, like DLC or something?
Low and the low one. This is gonna be great. Oh my god. Yes.
It's like Guitar Hero, but I gotta jiggle my stick to win.
At least you don't have to do it whilst... Oh, now you're like the American Asian boy singing the American song and you're like all popular and shit.
Yeah.
They're actually singing to your karaoke, or they're actually dancing to your karaoke.
Yeah. I'll show her some moves later.
Oh,
I'm considering messing up on purpose. Oh, what is this?
This is some air guitar.
What is this?
Ooh.
He's not even moving his hand properly.
Most air guitarists don't, Jordan.
Is he like...
Hence why we play air guitar and you play regular guitar, see?
Yeah, they could make music with real guitar. What is he doing? It's like...
making moves.
He's like fapping.
There's a difference between
air fapping.
A musical instrument and a dance move.
Air guitar is not a dance move.
Yeah, it is. It is classified as a dance move. Do you want to go there with me?
Classified as
semantics.
A dance move.
It is an official dance move.
Then Guitar Hero would be a dance move.
No, Guitar Hero is actually an instrument used to play a game.
Is that considered an e-sport or something?
Wow.
Yes.
Oh boy, is it?
It's an electronic sport, yeah.
I like it down
there. Are Guitar Hero
tournaments. I'm used to it.
Seriously, get with the times.
You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
I can't see you. Okay, there we go. I'm gonna play some more. No? Really? You introduce an aspect into the game and you don't let me do it anymore? I wanna sing Awesome Allison.
It's for
what is
people
that?
Like you.
What is that?
Who will fuck around with it indefinitely.
My way.
She's like, bye, motherfucker.
How did she know my name?
You introduced yourself.
Not to her.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't. I introduced her.
You introduced yourself to the hostess.
No, I introduced myself to the hostess. Not that person right there.
Oh, she said by way?
Yeah.
I thought she said by way.
No. Are you coming? No? Okay.
Oh my God.
No, let's see if I can get her to come with me all the way up the stairs. Ah, get the hell out the way. Move. Oh my God, I'm gonna find a way. You move. Okay.
I feel like I need to file a sexual harassment suit against you.
Let's see if I can. Yes.
Oh my God, she looks like a blow up sex doll right now.
She does.
Like you're carrying her up the stairs.
Can you? Thank you. Cooperate with me, lady.
Oh my
and no
God.
One will get hurt.
Oh my God, this is horrible, Jordan.
I'm gonna way shen your ass. Oh my God, this is actually pretty good. Can you... She's like...
Can you hustle her up the stairs? Yes.
She could like...
Look at her.
Look at that, she's like floating like Tupac at Coachella.
For all of those of you who are wondering about Jordan's true nature, it's not that interesting.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Oh yeah, way to get off his location and everything.
Winston, too. Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it. Personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
There's obviously gonna be a fight scene here, so... I love this game's fighting, though, a lot.
I like all the crazy
things
screaming in that way. Like, in the fucking cable.
Is that...
She will keep running into that thing.
Jeez, that guy is like... Good night. Oh!
Well, that was beautiful.
Shit. Oh, he's raging.
He's raging?
Oh!
Raging
oh, he knows.
Ooh, I feel sorry.
Here we go.
Oh.
Oh boy.
Benny, get the fuck out of here.
Damn it.
Benny, I know you're in there.
I feel like this game should have fatalities.
Doesn't it?
Quack.
kills in this game.
So I'm just gonna go inside a club and wreck everybody. Okay. I need that first before I leave it.
Can you actually jump? Yep.
Did I just float for a while?
Yeah, I saw that too.
That was weird. Ah, don't knife me. Apologies.
Look, Asian Norman Reedus is coming after you with a knife. Nah, he
didn't attack the kid. Oh, he's gonna regret that. Oh, he regretted that. Okay. Time to go troll.
What the fuck? Oh, where's the roof retaliation?
He broke the knife. Well, then again, the knife.
That's what happens when you try and put a kitchen knife in the
bomb. Oh, Chinese kitchen knife. I could say that, right?
Any kitchen knife.
If it was cut, go when it broke. Can you stop that? No. What? Why do I keep fighting this shit in this game? Oh my.
I do like fighting this game, but it should be a lot easier to curb stomp a bitch.
Well, it's not Batman. It's like, keep clicking until flash of light comes out ahead. Oh, God. Hey, that's one of the main reasons why I can't play again. Okay, that's our time for this episode. Where are you hitting the 17-minute mark?
Seriously, but Benny's in the bathroom.
Well, we can wait till next episode.
Fuck you.
Alright, feel free to like and subscribe to our channel. And we will have more of this shit later on during the week. Bye!